I'm thrilled to congratulate Nevada State College and the College of Southern Nevada on the new Betty Engelstad School of Health Sciences building. Southern Nevada has long had a significant demand for nurses and other healthcare professionals, a demand that was certainly emphasized throughout the pandemic. This new $50 million building aims to ease that demand as it will house classes for both Nevada State College and the College of Southern Nevada students pursuing a healthcare degree. The collective vision and partnership between the Nevada State College and the College of Southern Nevada will help to build a quality pipeline of healthcare professionals that will meet the critical needs of our community. And I couldn't be prouder to realize such a significant investment in our students and the future of Southern Nevada. Thank you for joining me to commemorate this educational milestone for our city. See you next week.